Fort Hays State University is currently raising money for an indoor practice facility. The new complex, which will be located southeast of Lewis Field, will cost around $4 million. The facility will feature a 55-yard turf football field, 4 sprinting track lanes, 2 track jump pits, and a new weight room.
There are still several naming opportunities involved for that facility, that it would involve the weight facility portion of it or the indoor turf, a number of things there that we're still seeking some additional donations to make that project a reality, although the plans are well in motion. We're just a little over halfway right now, but that throughout the remainder of this school year and through up until December, I'd say, of 2011, we hope to have most of the funding in place by then.
The practice facility will meet numerous needs for Fort Hays State Athletics. The first is the quality of the weight room. Currently, the athletics weight room features confined spaces, outdated equipment, and a lack of room to fit multiple teams. Another need met is an area for teams to practice when the weather gets bad. As of right now, if the weather is bad, all teams must practice in Gross Memorial Coliseum. With this setup, Fort Hays State could be faced with trying to fit 5 different teams into just 3 gyms. A problem with this is that 2 of those gyms are only available to athletics from 3:30 p.m. to 5:30 p.m. With the new facility, FHSU can fit more teams into more places to practice. Finally, one of the most important needs met by the facility is recruiting. With the MIAA becoming more and more competitive, recruiting becomes a big need. By building an indoor practice facility, Fort Hays State can attract better athletes.
And recruiting is the key word in all of it. Whether it's scholarships or facilities, it all ties back into recruiting. And I think all those elements make up a successful athletic department.
Could only not just better football, but better baseball and everything else, because we don't really have the right facility for them to do everything indoors, and we don't have enough room to fit our whole team in here to do the weightlifting programs.
Yeah, I think a big thing we need the practice facility for is it's tough to get everybody in this little gymnasium. I mean, we struggle getting a lot of people in the weight room, and we're always fighting for the track and for the court and everything, and so having an extra space would be great. I mean, it'll allow players to get better in every sport. We still have more room to do, you know, the stuff we need to do to get better.
Well, it'll help attract better athletes because they'll see the kind of facilities that we have, and they'll want to be here.
If you want to help Fort Hays State Athletics, go to www.foundation.fhsu.edu for more information.